settling a bouncing puck down. Now to the slot. Svechkovsky in close, trying to deep, wrapping it around, scores!
McNelly is back. Giants on a chance. Here's a break in front. Backhand shot scores. Svechkovsky gets his second of the game.
Approach the midway mark of the third. Now they're back in from center. Walking down. Svechkovsky scores. Svechkovsky walks down the middle. Goes posted in from the slot on the power play.
Terrific save. Now a 2-on-1. Svechkovsky and Nielsen a drive. Svechkovsky scores.
Circle. He'll take it behind the T-bird. Netfed in front. Shot score. It's 2-0 Vancouver.
Kloof has a look from the left point. Slides to the right. Svechkovsky. Richard scores! It has been a wonderful playoff for Lucas Svechkovsky.
He reloaded center. Svechkovsky gains the zone. Flips. Here's a chance to Mitru. In front. Loose. And they score. It's tapped home. Svechkovsky.
Dentley on the power play this season. Delivers now. Svechkovsky scores! Lucas Svechkovsky had 3 goals in the regular season against Seattle, and now he's got a playoff marker.
Bertikosh, right dot, quickly to the right point. Bafaro shot, they tip it in and score. Svechkovsky redirects this one.